West Bengal BJP President Dilip Ghosh courted yet another controversy by saying that a lone woman protester who came into a pro-CAA rally in Kolkata was heckled by the party cadres. He said that she should be thankful nothing else was done to her. During the rally, this woman protester was seen carrying an anti-CAA poster. Remember, this was a pro-CAA rally that she carried this poster. And she, in fact, also condemned the shooting outside the Jamia Millia University.
তো তারা যদি আমাদের রেলির কাছে এসে থাকে প্ল্যাকার্ড কেড়ে নিয়ে ছেড়ে দিয়েছিল তাদের 14 পুরুষের ভাগ্য ভালো আর অন্য কিছু করেনি কারণ প্রদর্শন করার জন্য অনেক বাঘ পড়ে আছে অনেক সার্কাস পড়ে আছে আমাদের কর্মীদের সামনে আসেন কেন খবর হওয়ার জন্য না শহীদ হওয়ার জন্য এটা খুব দুর্ভাগ্যজনক এটা যেন না করেন আমি বলছি কারণ আমরা অনেক সহ্য করেছি এই ছেলে খেলাটা আর সহ্য করব না
My colleague Tamal Saha joining us. Tamal, we've heard Dilip Ghosh before and it's getting worse each time, isn't it? This time, forget about condemning that a woman protester was heckled for whatever reason. He's actually going to the extent of saying that there could have been something worse done to her. What exactly is he insinuating? And why are these comments being made so casually, so loosely about women by several of these leaders?
Well, the very fact that the central BJP leadership or the top BJP leadership has not really intervened or condemned such statements made by Dilip Ghosh one after the other has simply emboldened him to an extent that he has now gone ahead and justified heckling of a woman protester. Yesterday, while BJP workers had taken out a protest rally, or rather a rally in support of NRC and CAF in the southern fringes of Kolkata, which is Patuli, a rally which was also led by Dilip Ghosh himself, one or two students, and mostly female, they were holding anti-CAA, anti-NRC posters. It was their way of showing protest, their way of registering their protest before BJP leadership, before Dilip Ghosh, and they were standing by the roadside. Not that they have tried coming on the way of BJP protest rally, but the very sight of those lone students, female students who were holding posters and placards against NRC and CAA, BJP workers had gone to the extent of heckling them, assaulting them. And when Dilip Ghosh was asked specifically about this incident, he suggested that it was their fault and that the fact that she has simply been heckled and left alone is nothing but the good fortunes of her forefathers. And he has also suggested that whether such protest or such resistance are being shown simply to prove a point, get highlighted, or they want to become martyrs. So yes, he has left a lot for people to understand, people to imagine. And as you rightly mentioned, he has suggested insinuating a lot of things that many would find quite condemnable and doesn't really hold or go hand in hand with a woman's dignity. So Dilip Ghosh has not really apologized for what he has said. And so far, we haven't heard anything from central BJP leadership. Leave aside condemning, they have not really pulled up Dilip Ghosh for his abominable...
Yes, you're right, Tamal. We should have a clear statement. Does the BJP endorse this? Because technically what he's saying is that she should be thankful she was only heckled. So now heckling is the norm, is it? Is that the norm now in West Bengal for the BJP? Because that is what the leader seems to be suggesting. Tamal, thanks for joining us. Well, this is not the first time that Bengal BJP chief has made such controversial remarks. Let's listen in to some of the other brazen comments that he has made in the last 1 month. In that respect, he's become a repeat offender when it comes to making these distasteful comments.
মমতা বন্ধু একবার বলছেন না বলা সুযোগ পাচ্ছে না মরছেও না কেউ আমি তো ভাবি কেন মরে না এত কষ্টের মধ্যে
আমার 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 আর আপনার ট্যাক্সের টাকা ট্রেন বাস হয় রেল লাইন হয় স্টেশন তৈরি হয় সেটা জ্বালিয়ে দিয়েছে তাকে কেন বরদাস্ত করবো আমরা আমি খালি বলেছিলাম যারা রাষ্ট্রীয় সম্পত্তি নষ্ট করছে তাদেরকে গুলি করে মারা উচিত আমরা ক্ষমতা এলে মারবো বাপরে হাহাকার পড়ে গেল ঘোড়া কান্না কিসের দুঃখ এই অনুপ্রবেশকারী আমাদের পেটে লাট মেরে খাবে এখানে আবার আমাদের জিনিসপত্র জ্বালিয়ে দেবে তাদের দেখে কি জয়েন করে মা খাবো গুলি মারবো না
ঘুরিয়ে দিন নাচ করে দেবো লোক বসে আছে পেছন দিক দিয়ে অন্য রাস্তা দিয়ে পাঠান অনেক রাস্তা আছে লোক বসে আছে অনেক লোক খালি আছে ওদিকে ঘুরিয়ে নিতে বলুন, ঘুরিয়ে দিন।